Izzy here at Digital Goja Showrooms. Today I'd like to go over a frequently asked question about the new Olympus OMD EM-1 Mark II. If this video helps you out, remember to hit me up with a like button underneath and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget, in Miami, come say hello at Digital Goja Showrooms. How many frames per second can I do in RAW? Well, that's another one of the wonderful features of this camera. You absolutely can shoot in RAW in continuous focusing, which is the continuous autofocus with tracking. So we can go ahead here and you can set it to face priority if you choose to. And then we can go here and set it to RAW. And we can switch it to sequential high and set it to a single point. So again, 18 frames per second in continuous autofocusing with tracking. Well, I hope you found this video to be helpful. If it did, remember to hit me up with a like button underneath and subscribe to our channel for future tutorials, frequently asked questions, and unboxings. And don't forget, if you're ever in Miami, come say hello at Digital Goja Showrooms. Happy shooting. Yeah.